The Bible and the Science of Oceanography. Matthew Maury, 1806 to 1873, is considered the father of oceanography. He noticed the expression paths of the sea in Psalm 8:8, written 2,800 years ago, or 2,800 years ago, and said, "If God said there are paths in the sea, I am going to find them." Maury then took God at his word and went looking for these paths. And we are indebted to his discovery of the warm and cold continental currents. His vital book on oceanography is still in print today.